אין בעיה.
אתה רוצה לאזן? menorah. The symbol was one of the symbols that still appears on the victory arch of Titus in Rome. In Rome today, you still can see that victorious Titus, okay, sculptured his victory by slavery of the Jews, turning them as slaves. And one of those symbols was the menorah, seven candles menorah, which is celebrated also at Jewish holidays, not mentioned from the Bible.
All her tour taught me was like how to not do work and ask. It's great.
We also know some Hedges. Is that pretty good ones? Are you going to Baruch?
My truth, why you?
Queen's Park.
I don't remember why you want this, but it works.
No way you're going to why you are.
No, I didn't apply to it.
What'd you have?
I had like a 93. Hmm? Or 92. Like 92 points something
like that. And what
so bad.
Right.
Yeah, I got 28.
But all the rest will be okay.
Okay, great.
Okay?
שאתה אומר שזה היה בכלל מכוונה שאנחנו נעצמנו להגיד.
How do you know? Exactly. $80 بدأ خلوت له بدأ خلوت له $80
О, передайте дальше, о, зачекайте. Притормози.
This part of the story where now they were supposed to carry a ring to destroy the darkness. So in the end, the servant, the samurai, he says, since I cannot carry your ring, there's nothing to say, I cannot carry you. So I say that, okay, you remember that? Alright, you don't have faith, but never mind. Put your faith on your Baba. So your Baba will carry all your faith.